Today, I'm going to show you how I feed and maintain my betta fry tank right after this. These are 5-day-old betta fries. I use this improvised syringe to siphon the dirt away because you can control the flow of the water. And the best part is, if you suck in a fry accidentally, you can return him back safely. There you go! Return as much water as you remove. The tank is clean now, and time to harvest our baby brine shrimp. When you have multiple hatcheries and you forgot which one to harvest, it's easy to distinguish which one to harvest by using a flashlight. The orange one is for harvest. To separate the shell from the newly hatched, turn off the aeration and wait for 5 to 10 minutes. Empty shells go up while BBS go down. This is a BBS net that I removed the handle of. I use a turkey baster to get the BBS at the bottom. Rinse with water to remove some more salt. I feed them a little more than they need, making sure food is available near everybody. If you notice, the water is just an inch high. This is very important so the fry can see the BBS. If you put lots of water, the BBS tend to go down and the fry tend to swim up. Some of the fry will starve to death even if you have lots of BBS in your tank. On our next video, I'll show you the fry as they get bigger. Please subscribe!